start Skywars or something else. I kind of want to do something like BEDWARS.
Yeah, I want to do BEDWARS. I want to Whoa!
Let's try doing something else. Yes, Jules.
Can you summon us all to your lobby?
It's a five-player team.
Okay. I wanna try doing these first.
Wait, don't do anything yet.
Can you warp us to the lobby?
Okay, /P warp.
No, don't do it!
I'm not gonna do it. I just remembered.
Because she's in a game, it's gonna like randomly just warp start for game.
Click him.
Are you almost done?
No. I'm still alive with all my other teammates.
Really?
Is your bed destroyed?
No.
Flash hub. Because it's probably going to take a while. We don't want to just be waiting in the lobby, so.
Okay, let's do bed wars.
Guys, okay.
Well, we can't yet. She's still in a game.
Oh, okay.
You done? Undertale, are you done? No.
Nope.
Oh my gosh.
Can you just leave the game? It's like, are you really far in the game or no?
I'm good at normal Egg Wars, so I know how to play really good on this.
I hope we remove you from the party now, and then we add you after you're done with your game, okay?
Sure.
Okay,
I'll do that in a few.
So while we're waiting, we'll just play them.
Remove.
Something that's short.
Undertale for me.
Okay, now we can play them.
Let's do this.
Okay. Okay, there's two games. I don't know. I don't think we should do Jewel. Oh, Jake Thurman. /P. Let me just add him to the call.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
No, not this. Frankly, Rabbit and Jake. This is gonna be the worst combination ever.
Oh Lord.
Oh, and Frankly Rabbit. That's gonna kill.
Jake Thurman.
I found a cheat in the parkour in the lobby. What you do is you know how it's right. Can we just play a game?
Alright, add him to the call.
Okay, ready? Probably gonna want to stay. Okay, guys, can we please just join a game? We can't do Mecha now because there's six of us.
Oh,
well,
we'll just see my magic.
Or we can just play Mecha right now.
Can't ATM? What? Can't at the moment.
What does that
mean?
Oh, at the moment. ATM was like, what the heck does that mean?
At the moment.
So we're probably just gonna end up playing Mega Star Wars right now.
Damn.
He wants to fight me in duel.
I guess.
Yeah, you probably would. Let's do duels. Put duels.
No, wait, we're doing Bed Wars.
But what the
fuck? What is Bed Wars?
Bed Wars is a new.
Oh, I thought you said Battle Wars.
High pixel.
I thought you meant Battle
it's a three,
Wars.
No, in an 8-block radius of your bed.
Oh,
stand right, guys, there. We'll give you the detail.
Bed Wars, awesome. Actually, this is nice. Wait, is this where you stand so gold can come out? Alright, I got enough stuff.
What? No, gold is more valuable in this game. You can get, like, permanent iron armor.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. I got diamonds already. 3 diamonds. Now I'm gonna go buy the certain things we need.
Yeah, go pile to some...
I need 4 more.
No, you gotta get off the gen and go back. Get off the gen and... A bunch of gold will just randomly spawn. Ready? I think. Nope, it didn't work.
Holy crap!
Someone protect me. I'm building over. Protect me to see if there's anybody coming.
It's kind of hard because.
Oh, dude, I'm over fine. I'm over fine. Oh, diamond!
Good.
Yes!
Don't die. Just Just stay there, and then we'll bring it back once we're
ready. I got three derms. Wait, can you give me some gold for the
what?
I need a sword.
You just destroyed her egg.
Okay. Wait, now what? Yeah, you can get gold. I'm done with getting gold right now.
Oh, I have enough
right
for
now.
A sword. I think.
Are you getting diamond
pants?
No.
Yep, I got enough for sword. Sword.
I died in my game.
You have to get
yellow one.
Oh.
Okay, did it.
It's only diamond boots and diamond leggings. Oh. I need six. Oops, I didn't know. I just need one more piece of gold.
Yay, we're next. Okay, we're next to Jake. We're next to Jake and Darth.
No, Jake's not there. Jake's on red. Darth and Logan are on green, and we're on blue. Wait, there's
armor.
Hey, watch out! There's a rusher.
No, we're dead.
Get wrecked, peeps. All right, protect me while I'm building.
They killed our egg. Who was it?
I just
yellow.
Saw that. I freaking just saw that.
Okay,
I'm like,
can you guys please help us? Can you guys come to our base and kill our teammate?
What?
Don't
the?
I'm in a minute. That's far.
Wait a minute, Darth. That should be a good idea. How about you guys come to our base and kill our teammate?
Why do those blocks disappear?
Hard.
Wait, Freckly Rabbit, Obby, come to our base. Wait, can I have the diamonds, Darth? Yeah, you do. Can I have them? Okay. No, you can't get diamond leggings. You can't craft anything.
No, you can buy them.
You can't. No, you don't use diamonds to buy diamond leggings. You use emeralds, and you get those from it. Yeah, and the diamonds are used for the shop. Like the team upgrades.
Oh, okay, I'll get some.
You see where it says team upgrades?
Can you do something over there?
What's a good one?
A good what? Oh, let me tell you what choice. Oh, get the reinforced armor.
Reinforced armor?
Yeah, there, because all our armor gets protection one now.
Ooh.
I don't know, we could die.
Resvet got destroyed. Oh,
I hope Arva doesn't get destroyed because it seems like all of our teams seems like all of our friends are starting. They ain't doing good.
Is this protected? No, this is not.
I mean, they're doing good.
Should we let Avi and Freckly destroy our teammate and we can all cross team?
Okay.
Okay, that's a little bit hard.
Is cross teaming bannable?
Yeah, you're right. Maybe we should let our teammate live.
You know, you don't.
He actually has diamond pants, so.
Okay, the only reason why you don't really want to cross, not cross.
No, team. That's 6 kills. 6 emeralds. Yeah, but they take a while.
Can we Undertale, you still on the call?
Yeah.
Watch out, who's piling. You can probably run.
Crap. I'll party right now, but we're in a game.
Okay, Obby. No, it's me. Obby.
Hello, Mr. Fireball.
Don't hurt any.
Just eating nuts right now.
Wait, what happened? Oh, yellow's coming!
Ha ha.
To my base?
Oh no. Help me! I'm dying. Please. I'm coming.
Oh my god. Darth, oh my don't gosh, kill me!
He killed him. He got the yellow guy down. You killed the yellow guy.
Oh my gosh, they did.
That's good! It's really hard to kill people They have an egg. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Boom! Take the emerald. Ready? Take all the emeralds. Ready? No. Pop! Get up there. I'll give you. Hey! Don't kill him! No! Stop! You want to fight him?
I died. No.
Okay, that's what you get from attacking.
How did he kill me so fast? Good lord.
He's a good TVPer. That's what it is. He has a touch. He has a touchpad, and he just spams it with 2 fingers.
That's not possible.
Yeah, it is. Isn't it possible to spam with 2 fingers on a touchpad? No, he had that touch thing. Look, I can spam really fast. I'm just touching my touchpad. Look.
I think what he's trying to say is that it's way too hard to control.
Dude, I got really low bars, and I'm lagging really bad.
Watch this. No, that's all you can get. You
oh, yeah, yellow's here.
Oh, frick. Yeah, let me get a...
Here,
Oh, I'm getting a weapon. I'm getting a weapon.
But your touchpad is way better than mine.
Freaking Freckly.
Oh my gosh, he's got hacks. He's got hacks. He's got hacks.
I killed an iron golem for 150 iron.
I killed a hacker, apparently.
Wait, do you have any diamonds?
Oh my lord, I lost all the diamonds. Good freaking lord.
No, it's inside on Unity. It's the one, it's the last one, you see? It's the TNT. It has golden apple.
Help me.
Golden apples are easy. Just save up for them. Well, we can't end your pearls. Oh, a stick. Do you want to get the, we should get the stick.
We need to take that
I got nothing.
Yellow.
Oh, yeah, take Jake down yellow. Gone.
No, but yellow, we could die. We could die, you know. Darn, were you at really low health or no? He was at full health and he still killed him. Yeah. Okay, Jake said Darth is good at PvP in chat, so.
Oh my gosh.
Jake is being nice.
Wait! Darth is good at PvP. You gotta hold on to what we've got. Jeez, that was scary.
Oh, now I see the way that they're trying to go.
Oh, hey! Hello! Oh my gosh.
Hey, BFF, you're like my best BFF in the world.
Shut up, dude.
Guys,
behind us!
There's someone coming! There's someone coming!
That was a joke.
Are you trying to hurt us?
Someone's coming behind you! I told you!
Kill him! Kill him! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Jake said in spectator chat that someone was coming, so I had to read it.
Yeah, freshly.
You can't read spectator chat. You could kill him.
No!
Yes! Avi, go steal all of his stuff and put it inside your base.
Emerald and
how do you tell if the eggs are still alive?
There's check marks on the side.
The check tells you if it's alive. And the
no,
X means
alive.
Not, and the numbers means it's not. It just means how many players. The X means there's no players and the egg's destroyed.
Guys,
and the, the numbers mean how many players are left and the egg's destroyed.
Give
and the
me
check
description.
Means
hello,
Ken! Can you guys listen to me for 1 second?
What?
Can you give me a description on what their egg looks like, please?
It looks like edgestone and wool.
Okay, so it has wool and then sandstone. That's it.
That's edgestone.
So I recommend you guys get shears and a pickaxe.
That's what I just got.
I got a stone sword. Oh my lord. What the frick is he doing?
It's called piling.
Is there, like, any way we can, like, get eggs and stuff like that here? Utility. Ooh. 10 gold for a knockback 2 stick. Oh, 10 gold for a knockback 2 sticks! Okay, I'm getting it.
I need the gold!
Get wrecked, bro.
You can actually get
well, dude, I have a stone sword.
No,
oh, my gosh! Okay, oh, my gosh.
Yeah,
what the freak is he doing?
We will totally risk our safety.
Okay, get on top. Get on top. Okay.
He is on top.
Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready to pile.
He's piling past it. What the balls?
What the freak?
I know what he's gonna do.
Yeah, tell me about it.
No, can you get me some arrows, please? That'd be very helpful.
Oh, wait, I think we just got this.
Oh, you want to know what he's doing?
I'm getting a knockback stick. Hold on. Wait, does arrows cost gold?
Do people
oh, what he's doing? He's going to do that thing where he's going to pile down slowly.
Oh, my lord. Freaking A! Oh, gold.
He's just going to go down from the freaking tree.
Yay. Okay.
Freckly, he's coming.
Oh, lord.
Freckly.
Okay.
Giggity!
Oh. No!
R.I.P.
Look at the knockback 2 stick!
He's hacked, so we can't. Jake said he's hacked.
Look at the knockback 2 stick! Knockback!
Jake said that he's hacked, so be careful.
Do B.R.A. He's scared now, isn't he?
Yeah, I don't know about that. Because all he's going to want to do is just go after our egg. Thanks, you just made an enemy.
Oh, Lord.
Well, there's so many people inside that call.
He's not even coming! He's not even coming over! That's how scared he is right now.
No, he's going to come. Is that so he's trying to get a sword?
I need an iron sword.
So it's like iron.
What does that mean?
Wait. I need an iron sword.
You guys can win completely. Yellow's
behind. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Crap.
Hold on. You guys can completely win right now. If one of you protect
him. Dude, he's coming on top. Look up. Alrighty, we need to get him. Again.
Guys, if one of you protected the base and the other one just went to go kill it, you guys could win.
Because
then that guy would kill the other guy.
Hey, frankly, guess what he's trying to
do? And the other guy would be coming, and then he would. Once he died, he would come back
he's
and then
he's only trying to go for our egg.
He fell. Uh-oh. Here. Okay, guys, hurry. Go rush. Go. Wait, how about one of you stay here to protect and the other one goes, okay?
Wait, is he? Is he down?
Yeah.
I will.
Who's going to stay and protect and who's going to go?
I will go.
Wait, is he up there? You can't break blocks. Wait. Hold on. I need to get blocks, by the way. Wait, I need to get an
iron
sword.
I'm gonna parkour,
I'm gonna get an iron
That's
sword.
The last thing I can do.
Boom, boom, boom.
Go!
I'm trying.
Get some wool.
It's hard to.
There we go.
It's hard to go.
Okay, I got wool.
It.
Wait, what?
You guys could have just easily killed the green guy right here.
Block glitch.
Oh, my lord. I'm up. Wait, where is he?
I'm up, too.
Got the pad. You gotta go up the stairs.
Where'd he go? Wait, did he destroy our egg? No, he didn't. I mean, our bed.
Oh,
we can go up here. Oh, my gosh. Dude, I got the knockback stick, so let me do all the work.
Can we play mini walls after? Guys, it would be awesome if we played mini walls after, because there's seven of us, and there could be, like, two teams.
Yeah.
By the way, Freckly, stay!
Oh. I got a knockback stick, so this is going to be useful.
Look, they're trying to come from the other end.
No! Oh, I knocked them off too! Get over here,
well,
Good. Get back to our base. I need protection.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, Abby died!
You are a freaking loser, Freckly!
Oh my gosh! No! Get the sword! Get his sword! Oh!
God, I just protected! Oh my freaking gosh!
Shush, dude. I'm just joking.
Well, now we're gonna freaking die!
No, I got this, bro. We got this. I just need armor.
Yeah, you
Wait, did
have
it just autoplay that? What?
I was on two calls at the same time, I wasn't doing
anything. Dude, I need armor and I don't have crap.
You have armor!
Yeah, but I don't have- Oh, wait, I have the bottom part. What the freak? Wait.
You don't have
the top part.
Dude.
Freckly doesn't give you the top part.
Freckly, just go!
He's right there! 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 Okay. Get a stick.
Watch out.
Oh my gosh.
It's cold. He's coming.
He's coming. He's coming.
It's cold. He's going for distance and speed.
Guys, go upgrade your gen. Go upgrade your gen.
He had lots of things.
I'm gonna get another knockback stick.
No! Stop. Just please go and protect the base, please. I am not gonna risk doing that again because I just got a diamond freaking sword. And I am not wasting it, so go out there and fight.
A diamond sword? Why? Oh, you need some regen, dude.
It's actually useful.
Yeah, oh my lord,
why,
dude.
Why I'm hiding back here.
I'm going back up on the bridge to protect. Wait, why did I get two sticks?
This is gas.
Nothing.
Oh, an iron golem costs 150.
Oh, no, halfway there. Wait, did I just accidentally buy two sticks?
I got an ender pearl.
You do realize he's hiding in that tree.
Say what now?
Well, I'm protecting the base.
Wait.
You are murderers. Jake
is he
murderers. I don't know what that
is. Is he really hiding in the tree? Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, I
need to. Yeah, I can see him.
I'm gonna optifine. Cheat. Am I even looking in the right direction?
I have to find this lag.
No.
That one right there?
You wouldn't be using it.
Wait, which tree?
Oh, yeah, he's on top of that.
The one on your island.
He's coming to your base. He's coming to your base.
Uh-oh.
Leap of faith. Yes.
You're going to die before him.
Bye-bye. Die.
PFF.
Come on, guys.
Oh.
You guys can completely end the game right now.
The fun.
I know. No, you get it back.
I know the way we're gonna win. Is he still hiding in the trees?
Something still. Alrighty, I got another stick, and I'm just gonna get a stone sword for now, and I'm gonna do the armor thing. Alrighty.
What does that mean? Oh, yeah.
Oh, shoot. I should get some blocks, too.
This is the best I can do.
Item
do you like
shop.
House?
What? Oh! One's trying to go for green.
I adore them.
This guy. Oh my lord.
Are you people seriously?
Wait, is he coming? There's not even a guy in yellow space. Wait.
Oh, well, yellow is coming.
What, Darth?
Wait, what?
For green.
Oh.
Wait, it's... No, he's going for them.
Is that a freaking golem? There's an iron golem on the thing.
He has reinforced armor 3.
This is an iron golem on the bridge.
Yeah, you can make an iron golem for 150 iron.
I could literally knockback stick him off.
Reinforced armor 2.
Oh my lord.
You can get an iron golem.
Wait, that's you getting reinforced armor too. Oh my gosh, guys. He's on to us.
Oh, he is?
Yep, dude.
There he comes. He's coming.
Oh my gosh, he's shooting, dude.
Guys, they're getting all the emeralds. Oh, he e-pearled. Your base! Behind you!
Me?
There, wait, where are you going? Behind you. He's right there.
Oh! He's there!
Get him!
I'm dying! Oh no!
Get him now, Freckly.
I took too much fall damage.
Boy. Okay, get the diamond. Upgrade your gen, upgrade everything.
I took too much fall damage. Oh my lord.
Sharpened sword, though. I already maxed that one out.
You died? Freckly died.
Minor fatigue.
Minor fatigue.
This time.
Oh my god.
You can't mine as fast when you're on our egg.
Really?
Got that, boy?
Where are you people?
I want to see this guy reinforced. Oh my lord, this guy's insane.
Did I just realize that our egg is destroyed?
Yeah, that's... You mean your egg because I'm dead now? Oh wait, I can see you guys... Your guys as spectators. Hi.
I know, you couldn't see it the whole time, because we've been texting in spectator mode this whole time. You're gonna die, they're gonna start coming for you again.
Halfway there.
Yay, excited.
There's only one of them left. He's coming, dude.
Your mom's coming.
The green guy's gonna die too. You better get a diamond sword right now. Oh, you can't. Get an iron sword.
Wait, don't you have an iron sword?
I have an iron sword. I have a bow.
Get everything you could possibly do. Waste all your emeralds. Waste all your diamonds on as much as you can before he comes. Oh, yes, he's coming.
You're gonna help me.
Oh, he's back in his base. Drowning sound is back in his base.
Oh, Lord.
Whoa, how did he do that? How does he have iron boots and diamond leggings? That's impossible.
Oh, there's only one person left on their team?
Whoa, my teammate purchased reinforced armor 4. My teammate purchased reinforced armor 4.
Maybe I can text the other person.
I don't think you should fight my teammate. He has reinforced armor 4. And he has every single thing. He's bought everything. Reinforced armor 4, reinforced armor 3.
I just saw a gamer tag.
Swords. He bought everything.
I think I just saw a gamer tag. Can you check where people are?
I'm gonna check where you. Okay, so first of all, the green guy is all the way to his base, and the yellow guy is.
The yellow guy.
The yellow guy's coming, people.
Dude, Philip, the yellow guy's on the bridge, coming to our base. Okay. He's on the yellow bridge to our base.
He's on the wall. Oh,
but I did block it off a little bit with blue wool. Oh wait, he's at mid. He's not on. He's like right next to the emerald machine.
Oh, he just got so many emeralds. He's running.
Oh, out. Freaking A, dude.
Oh.
He's gonna die. It's a small, sad little emerald. You say what now?
It's a sad little emerald, guys. Seriously, don't be mean to the emerald.
I'm going in.
So we can finally finish. Just go in. Go in. I dare you.
You know what? I'm gonna die.
Guys, everyone say do it.
At least I'm gonna die trying.
Oh, I have faith that you're gonna die trying.
No, I think you should go on that bridge to mid.
Tell me when he comes to the bridge.
No, why don't you go on the bridge to mid? Because this one's gonna take forever.
No, it isn't.
Oh my gosh.
And where is he right now?
He's at Green's base.
Yeah,
Philip, he's at Green's base right now.
Good.
Wait, are you going? Wait, where are you? Maxine Obsidian. Okay. Oh, you're right there. Okay.
So is he coming? Is he going to his base now?
No, he's still at Green's base shooting the Iron Golem. Yep, he just killed the Iron Golem with his Power 5 bow. Watch out, he's got a Power 5 bow.
Only people that don't know what 1.2
is. Oh, he's shooting you! He's shooting you! Watch out!
You better go for Yellow's base. Oh,
dude, he's at Green's base.
He's coming, you better hurry. Go.
Oh, he's got another bow. Dude, he's on. He just died!
Dude, he's right there.
Kill him.
You're gonna win this. I might.
No. Get over. Kill him.
Just knock him off the stand. Nope. He does not want to die.
He's right there.
No, he's gonna bow you. I know what he's gonna do.
Oh! He's got no health left, dude.
Abby, just rock. You better run as fast as you can, because he's gonna try to bow you off.
My heart is actually pounding right now.
Tell me about it.
Okay, well,
tell me.
So his heart is pounding. That's what he said. That's it.
Kill him! No! Wait! Oh well.
Hope you die.
Oh my gosh, guys! Finally, can we just play Mega Super Savage or something?
Wow! How savage of you.